बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ नाउन एंड इट्स काइंड्स फ्रॉम पेज 28 टू पेज 30 इन ग्रामर बुक 3। स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट नाउन एंड इट्स काइंड्स, इट्स 8 काइंड्स। Noted that this lecture is for all students of ICRA school except Vasak branch students. All other branches of ICRA school will use ICRA English Grammar Book 3 for to learn their grammar. Today our topic is the noun, common and proper noun. We know that common noun and proper noun are the kinds of noun. We have already studied about their definition in our previous lecture. Common noun, the word used for a person means people. The word used for a person, animal, place or a thing of same kind is called common noun. For example, boy, city, girl, book, etc. While in proper noun, the word used for particular person, animal, place or thing is called proper noun. For example, Ramzan is a holy month, so Ramzan is the name of month and Ramzan is a proper noun. So we should write the first letter of the name Ramzan of the month Ramzan in capital form. While month is common noun, it is the name of, it is any month. It can be any month. Mano is my pet cat. Mano is the name of a cat. So cat is common noun while Mano is proper noun. Lahore is a historical city. City is common noun while Lahore is the name of the city. So it is proper noun. And we will write L of the Lahore, the first letter of the word, in capital form. In common noun, from these sentences we got the words month, cat, city, while proper noun are Ramzan, Mano and Lahore. Students, all proper nouns begin with capital letters. All the names of days and months are proper nouns. Keep in mind that all the names of days and months are proper nouns. Exercise on page 29, write down the names of 10 common nouns from your surroundings. Student, instead of these words, you can write the names of other 10 common nouns from your surrounding in your practice copy or rough copy. Book, pencil, ruler, bag, copy, chair, desk, fan, pen, and window are the names of 10 common nouns. Write down the names of 10 proper nouns from your surroundings. Holy Quran, English book, maths copy, Peshawar, Lahore, Vasak Road, ICRA Fast School, Friday, Islam and Pakistan. These are the names of 10 proper nouns from your surrounding. You should write the names of other 10 proper nouns from your surrounding in your practice copy. Number C, pick out proper nouns from the following sentences and write them in the given boxes. From these sentences, you have to pick out proper nouns. Uncle Aslam meets us on Sunday. Students, Aslam and Sundays are proper noun. So, you will write it in the given box. I will pass my HIFS exam in August. Karachi is the big city of Pakistan. You will write Karachi and Pakistan in the box because they are proper noun. The river Indus ends in the Arabian Sea. River Indus and Arabian Sea, you will write it in the box because they are proper noun. Indonesia is a Muslim country. Write Indonesia and Muslim in the box because they are proper noun. Exercise number D on page 30. Complete the nouns with missing letters. Let's start. Number 1, A dash is a place where vehicles are kept. Number second, Pakhtuns welcome their guests with open arms. Number third, elephant is not a plant but it has a trunk. The utensils are kept in kitchen. Mosquito bites and you get malaria. Number E, exercise E, punctuate the following sentences. Students, you have to punctuate these words in the following sentences. Like, have you met Amna, the newcomer? Students, it is interrogative sentence. So, you have to put question mark after the end of the sentence. And we know that we should write first letter of the word, of the first word in the sentence in capital form. Have you met Amna, the newcomer? Do you know Mahmood Ghaznavi? Do you know Mahmood Ghaznavi? Students, Mahmood Ghaznavi is the proper noun. Put question mark. Today is Wednesday and yesterday was Tuesday. Wednesday is a proper noun while Tuesday is also a proper noun. Islamabad is the capital of Pakistan. Islamabad is proper noun. So, the first letter of Islamabad is written in capital form. Khyber Pass is a historical place. Khyber Pass is a proper noun. Students, and it is also in the beginning of the sentence. So, we should write the first letter of the word in capital form and also it is proper noun. This is your homework. Do this work in your grammar book and learn it. Stay safe at home. God bless you.